It's early morning, just past 6 o'clock, and the sun is just about to rise over the mountains. I spent last night at my cabin mowing the lawn, and today I'm heading up in the mountains to check out some gravel roads and see if I can get a proper feel for my new bike. Before I pack up my bike and get going, I want to sit back, relax, enjoy a good cup of coffee and just admire the view. On short day trips like this, I try to keep my luggage to a minimum. I only bring my camera gear, my trangia, my coffee mug and my camping chair, so it's possible for me to make a cup of coffee or make myself a good lunch on the road or on a rest place when I come across it. It's safe to say I'm really impressed by this bike, both on tarmac and gravel. I'm just finished running it in and I will take it back to my dealer for my first service. Now I'm just gonna enjoy the trip back home without any interruptions, so I will see you in the next one.